with 5 seconds to go. Coach Fatillo and the Ukraine go to 2-0 in Group A with a great, great performance.
What's the secret of this team? You seem to play very well together and you seem to be very unified.
Yeah, yeah. We must support each other, you know, like in the court, like our bench must chill, you know. That's it. Must to play defense like we play like yesterday, like we play today. Must to play defense like this. Maybe we will go to the second round, you know. But we must to concentration to next game, to next game, to next game, you know. Because we must to forget this game. We don't know how to their opponent, you know, our opponent play. Because like yesterday Germany beat France, and we don't know how it's possible this, you know.
Well, I think on the defensive side, we did a good job. We just not execute well on offense. Simple things that usually work very well for us didn't work yesterday and today. And I cannot really explain why. You know, we just weakness or something that I cannot even describe it. Yeah. Well, you know, it's sport, it's basketball, it's 5-on-5, and things happen on basketball. We were a favorite yesterday against Great Britain, and we lost. And I think this lost influence on the today game, unfortunately. And, you know, of course, France is one of the top teams in Europe with lots of NBA players, and, you know. But, you know, we will try to come to the court and do the best we can.